Welcome to Dutch Video Shooter. My name is Victor Bart and in this video we're gonna build custom 50mm rods. If you are building a shoulder rig like this, you sometimes want to have custom 50mm rods. Of course you can buy rods online or in a shop and you can get very fancy one that's screwed together. But they can get very expensive and these are pretty heavy. And also the special ones with a screw thread, you don't want to cut them up to get the correct length. So let me show you what I did to make custom rods like this. These are 5cm rods, here's a 7cm rod. The nice thing about 50mm rods is that 50mm is a pretty standard size. Went to the hardware store and bought for 7 euros this aluminium 2m rod. So let's put it in the clamp here. So let's build a 10cm rod. And then you can take a hacksaw and cut it off, but we don't gonna do that because this is not the best way to cut the pipe because the cuts won't be straight. So let me show you a way better solution. If you get a pipe cutter like this, you can easily cut the pipes like this with very straight cuts. So you put it on the rod, screw it down, and there's a sort of little knife here. And then you just twist it around it while turning the knob a little bit. So the knife will make a groove here and cut the pipe. And just keep on turning the knob here so the knife will be go deeper and deeper. And as you can see, we have a very nice, straight and clean cut. So let's make another one of 10cm. So we have a set of them. We only need to clean it up here a bit. So let me show you how you can do that. There's a little bit too much material here inside. So we take a file and just remove that. Flat file, we can just straighten it up a bit more and get some sandpaper and sand off the edges. Let's put the new rod on the rig. A nice and easy fit, and as you can see, very, very solid. And they are pretty lightweight because they are aluminium. So this is the tool I used and this is a pipe cutter. And they are like 10, 15 euros or dollars. And they are pretty good to cut aluminium. Aluminium is a very soft metal, so you won't break your knife here. So this is how you make affordable aluminium 50mm rods for your shoulder rig. And it's really simple with a pipe cutter. Thanks for watching and please help me to 1000 subscribers and like and share this video and of course leave a comment. See you next time.